What season is April in Australia? In Australia, April falls during the autumn season. As the country is in the southern hemisphere, its seasons are opposite to those in the northern hemisphere. This means cooler temperatures, changing leaves in many regions, and a transition from the hot summer to the milder winter months. It's an excellent time for outdoor activities and enjoying the vibrant fall colors in the southern parts of the country.